It hit me later. It didn't hit me right away. Always loved the Jackson 5, and then it just grew into Michael. I started doing it professionally as a joke in college. But that's how it started. This is the only thing I've known since then. So I do corporate events, I do stage shows. I worked at the Riviera in the show for 22 years. I called it Evening at Lacage. And now we get back together now and then, and I do a one-man concert, or I travel with other the old guys. We get back together sometimes. People grab me, want to spin me around and look at me and just get in my face and stare. It's fun. It's fun when people cry on my shoulder, and especially when I'm on stage, they yell and see right now they won't leave me alone. So yeah, I've been overseas, I go back east. So far it's been the Poconos. I just love the stage there in the crowd. A lot of people ask me, where's the glove? I say, that's for stage. I don't do that, I don't bring it out. I have different things. I have the stage wear, then I have the stuff when I'm like doing public events or private events. Awesome. I don't wear any stage stuff except for on stage. I just come down basically when I feel like it to have fun. I feel their affection. Also, you have haters. I don't stick around that long for them to tell me their personal business.
Well, me and my sister were both born here. Then Dad had a job in Illinois, so we had to move to Illinois. We moved back out here just before my 21st birthday. My actual name is Marcus Stoafer, character name Luke Skywalker. I do photos, photo ops, and lightsaber battles. This character I have been doing for approximately 6 months. Before that, Deadpool. Before that, Captain America, Ghost Rider, and a zombie.
Are you friends with the other people here that are in costume?
Some of them, yes. We do get along with most. But there are some people that just don't want to get along with anybody.
Ladies and gentlemen, who knows this song right here? Play it.
Star Wars fan number one, the movie was the big motivation. Makes lots of money. Basically wanted to start my own business. You don't have a job, you need money, come down here, jump in a costume. Anywhere from 6 to 7 nights a week. It's just another day for me.
It's a lot better than the strip, that's all I can say.